Sam's a lawyer, or at least the man who was once entitled to practice law. Here indeed is an infuriating and sorry spectacle. A criminal whose mind was capable to attain the privilege of the bar, but warped to the point of degrading himself and his profession. We begin in the lobby of the Revere House, an inexpensive...